kick. Appears to have gone out of bounds on about the 1 yard line.
Big three, let's go! Five!
Handoff goes up the middle, number 23, Jermaine Price. She's drug down by number 8, Josky Bowen. Pitch goes back to number 7, Blaine Alaniz. Brought down by number 11, Brian Ford. Young hands off to number 23, Jermaine Price. He's met at the line of scrimmage by number 11, Brian. Cruz looks downfield. Incomplete. It'll be third down and 12 now for the Hornets. Pitch goes back to Cruz. He goes out to center on the run. Frank Torres brought down by number 8. Covered by number 14, Eddie Green. Trojans will have the ball. First and 15. All that is split backfield. Corey Grimes drops back the pass. Throws the ball downfield. Intended for number 8, Josh Bowen. The pass ball is incomplete. It'll be Grimes heads off to number 11, Brian Ford, around the left side. In for a touchdown. About a 47 grade. Josh Bowen will try for the point after. The kick is good with 6:47 left to go in the first quarter. The score, Calvert Trojans 8, Jeromita Hornets 0. Deep for the Hornets, number 23, Jermaine Price. He takes the ball from his own 2 yard line. Finally knocked out by number 14, Eddie.
Come on, baby.
Horace pitches back to number 13, Bobby Cruz. He's met at about the line of scrimmage by number 7, Torrey Grimes. Torres again pitches back to Cruz. He looks to throw downfield. Pass is broken up by number 10. Pitch goes back to number 13, Cruz. He dumps it off short. Number 1, Frank Torres. The line, third down and 11. Alaniz pitches back to Cruz. Fumbles the ball. A loss of about 9 yards. Bring up 4th and 20 now. Pitches back to number 2, the Kessler Ford. met by a swarm of hornets after a gain of about five. Okay, play resumes. The Trojans have the ball first and 25 on their 25-yard line. Number four, Irving, pitches back to number two, to Kessler Ford. Keeps the ball around the left side. Brought down by number 21, Wesley Straley. Number 30, John Lewis Torres. And number one, Frank Torres. Back to pass, throws the ball out intended for number eight, Joshy Bowen. Handoff goes again to number two, Nick Kessler. Ford finally wrestled down by number 21, Wesley Straley. Torrey Grimes draws back the pass. Pass was intended for number eight, Joshua Bowen. Coverage on that play by number 21, Wesley Straley. Ball's incomplete. Grimes heads off to number 11. Brian Ford steps in for a touchdown. Left to go in the first quarter. That brings the score. Calvert Trojans, 14. Your Lomita Hornets, 0. kick sails into the end zone for a touchback. The Hornets will take over first and 15 on their own 20-yard line. The mix-up on the play, ball picked up by the number 13, Bobby Cruz. He's finally brought down by number 9, Jay Green. Pitch goes back to number 13, Cruz. He looks downfield. Goes out complete to number 28, T.T. Torres. Pitch goes back to number 13, Cruz. He'll keep the ball. Struck down by number... Cruz kick is fielded by number 3, Jay Ashley. He's finally brought down by number 1, Frank Torres. Josh Gomez. Hornets will take over. It's back to the line in tight formation. Handoff goes up the middle to number 23, Jermaine Price. Brought down by number... Young hands off to number 7, Allen E. Tripped up. Handoff goes to number 23, Price. Pitch again goes back to number 7, Allen E. Pulled down by number 11, Brian. Young draws back the throw. Ball is intercepted by number 3, Jay Ashley. Number 7, Torrey Grimes, drops back the pass, throws out complete to number 15, Lionel Melton. Grimes drops back the pass, throws downfield intended for number 15, Lionel Melton. Ball falls incomplete. It'll bring up 3rd and 1 now. Number 4, Reggie Irvin, drops back the pass, throws out complete to number 11, Brian Ford. And he steps in for a touchdown. Bowen, we're trying to go after. Kick is blocked by number 31, Michael Young, with 5:13 left to go in the half. The score, Calvert Trojans 26, Shilomita Hornets 0. He'll bring the ball out about to the 21-yard line. Probably. Young pitches back to number 7, Blaine Allen E. And comes to number 7, Blaine Allen E. Handoff goes to number 25, Josh Gomez. Handoff goes up the middle, number 23, Jermaine Price. Brought down by number 10, Cedric Williams. He'll be short of the first down. The Trojans will take over on down. First and 15 on the... Handoff goes to number 2. The Kessler Ford. Grimes drops back to pass. Throws the ball out intended for number 9. Jay Green. Coverage on that play provided by number 21, Wesley Straley. Grimes drops back to pass. Throws the ball down complete. Complete to number 8, Josh Bowen. Touchdown, Trojans. Left to go in the half. The score 32 for the Calvin Trojans, 0 for your Lomita Hornets. Irvin's kick is fielded by number 23, Price. Brings it all out to the 3-yard line. See a return of 32 yards on the play. Number 7, Allen E. Finally brought down by number 8, Bowen. Young hands off to number 25, Josh Gomez. Brought down by number 8, Bowen. Young hands off to number 23, Tremaine Price. Brought down by number 10. Young hands off to number 25, Josh Gomez, brought down by number... Young drops back to pass. In favor of the Trojans. Cruz boots the ball down, picked up by number 7, Corey Grimes. Pitch goes back to number 7, Corey Grimes. Throws out. Number 13. Grimes hands off to number 11, Ford, around the left side. drug out of bounds by number one, Frank Torres. Handoff again goes to number 11, Brian Ford. Finally pushed out of bounds by number one, Frank Torres. Irvin's pitch goes to number two, the catcher Ford. Finally brought down by number 25, Josh Gomez. Pitch goes back to number seven, Torrey Grimes. Finally brought down by a swarm of Hornets, but there is a penalty marker on the field. Left to go in the third. Score. Irvin's kick sails out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Hornets will have the ball first and fifth red formation. Price's pitch goes back to number 13, Cruz. Keeps the ball downfield. Pass incomplete.
Now
knocked out of bounds by number one. Pitch goes back to number 11, Brian Ford. Brought down at about the line of scrimmage by number one, Frank Torres. For number 28, D.D. Torres, ball falls incomplete. Handoff goes to number 7, Blaine Allen East. Brought down by number 8. Young hands off to number 25. This Buffalo play picked up by number 17, CJ. Here's his pass intended for number 31, Michael Young. Intercepted by number 8, Justin Bowen. There is a penalty marker on the field. Pitch goes back to number 7, Grimes. He throws the ball down for number 15, Lionel Melton. Touchdown, Trojans. Conversion. With 4:18 left to go in the third, that brings the score 45-6. In favor of Calvert. To see the Hornets, number 23, Jermaine Price. Blaine Allen East, brought down by number 11. Young takes down to number 23, Price, left behind the line. Young's pass intended for number 1. Frank Torres falls incomplete. It'll bring up fourth down. Goes back to Cruz. He puts the ball downfield, roll out of bounds on about the 12-yard line. There is a penalty marker on the field. Cruz's kick fielded by number 2. Attempts for a 4.
Ball game. Ford lines them up. Gets ready to kick.